morning to all. My name is Sai Pavani. I am studying in 9th English medium in Jilla Parishad High School, Sitaipeta. I have came to explain the lack of hygiene, health and sanitation causing so many health problems in everyone. We are very worried about the studies, work, expenditure, etc. But our ancestors have less health problems in their time because of herbal plants in their usage. But we are not using those plants in these days and we are suffering a lot. The main of this project improving immunity by using Neravemu plant, Krita Pitta, which grows all over India and with low cost. We have to collect Neravemu plants dried and powdered, and I have given this powder to the students for precaution and hand washing. After 1 month, the health problems like rashes, itching, infections are reduced, which I observed before as it was explained in 12th century. The plant improves health and hygiene, which helps to grow healthy, green India. I really thanks to the people who gave me information and the and also you for giving me this opportunity. Jai Hind.